Oh shit, I'm gonna be late. I gotta go fuck myself.
FaceTime Mia Moore.
Making a FaceTime call to Mia Moore.
Hey bro.
You wanna help me make a goal?
A goal?
Yeah.
Okay.
You wanna make the goals in like an hour or two?
Yeah, I just gotta finish up painting.
Alright, need help?
I'm almost done. It's just like a clear cut that's taking forever.
Oh, hey, what's up, bro?
Where am I?
You're in heaven, man.
Did I die?
Nah, you're just here so I can fuck you in the ass.
What?
Dude, I just saw 1917. That was a good fucking movie. Alright, so last night I posted on TikTok. Let's see where we're at. I went to bed and it was at like 243 views. It probably didn't get much more. Yeah. Dude, let's go! Let's fucking go! Dude! See that view count? Let's fucking go! Let's go! I got 92 followers from that. That's fucking sick! 5,000 likes? Let's fucking go!
You got the door! It's Instagram, bro! Instagram, what are you doing?
That was distracting.
That's sick, dude. Yeah! Yo, did you see my TikTok?
Yeah, I did.
Yes, sir! Alright, so basically the plan today is me and Andrew are going to go to Ace Hardware and we're going to make a little soccer goal, but I might make it more like a lacrosse goal.
How you doing, my guy?
How you doing? Come on in.
That was pretty good. That's original. I like that. Damn, 33K. It deserves it. That's funny as fuck.
Alright, so right now, I want this to be taller. Alright, so what I'm doing right now, this is the design that I have. I don't know if you can see it. If not, I'll put it on the screen. So if I change the 33, then I have to change basically the hypotenuse of the entire thing. So this is where actual math from high school comes in clutch.
My answer's based on statistics based on
awake.
Then that world creates a world in its computers. Right. And then you have simulations all the way
to the
boom. Done. There we go. That's the equation right there. I know. So what we're actually going to do is right there. And it's... So we're going to have 6 feet by 6 feet. And then the hypotenuse of it is going to be 101.8 inches, which is roughly... A little under 9 feet, like 8.5 feet. Sakota would be so fucking proud of me. What's up, Sakota?
We don't need you to do that. We're gonna buy it. We have to buy extra anyway.
Ooh, yeah. But like, we still want to know so we don't underbuy it. Or like, mad overbuy it.
Right there.
Do you know what? Do you know what like heights we're getting?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. And then we need Well, the ones you have already have.
You know what? We don't have them. There's a lot of stuff we don't have. We're not getting any lot of stuff in.
Damn.
I mean, yeah. I'm sorry, fellas.
That's all good.
Might be another store might have it.
Okay.
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 Oh, we got to take these off. We got big.
Cake. My hands really do look so pink. They look so pink, bro.
You're a little pink.
Your pinkage. I mean, you are wearing a pink shirt, so you're not really helping your situation.
It compliments your skin tone.
Yes.
Hi there.
Hi. We got five.
I have a small cock.
Alright, so it's now 7:33. So, just a quick little update on my video. It is now at 118.2 thousand views. It's at 22.6 thousand likes, and I'm at 3,954 followers with 150.1 thousand likes. So, pretty good fucking day, I'm not even gonna lie. Hopefully tomorrow's is as good or even better. I hope that we can... I really want to start doing this every day, so then you can really see the progress of, like, how I'm doing. Damn, fuck my hair in the ass, dude. I'm getting hats.
Yes. Yes, dude.
I'm vlogging, bro. I'm vlogging.
You're vlogging right now? What a vlog. Say the vlog, it's that Jonathan_Darcy is a pussy.
I'm gonna use today as a really good sign. I did really well on TikTok, and everything's really just going according to plan, and this is amazing. I hope that every day can be like this. I really hope I do well, and I hope that I'm watching this video right now, like in 6 months, 2 months, a year, 5 years. Just going, wow, like, I can't believe, you know, like, I woke up this morning, and, like, you saw my reaction to that, and that was a raw reaction. I didn't know what my video was at. I went to bed, and it was at 200 views, and I woke up, and it was at 30,000 views. I'm like, that's bonkers, dude. 30,000 views, my highest viewed video on YouTube is 1,000 views, and I got 30 times that, literally just by posting a stupid video when my friend, not even me, I would have done it, gave a dollar bill to a crab. It wasn't even my idea. I just thought, oh, I should film this. And 100,000 views later, here I am talking to a fucking camera.
Yeah.
So, it's a day later. And, bro, and the video now is at 161.6 thousand views. It has 166.9 thousand likes, 2,132 comments. I'm following 69 people now. I'm at 11.7k followers. I passed 10k, dude. And I'm at 294.7 thousand likes. That's wild, dude. Dude, this is sick. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm going to try to post a whole lot more. I want to post my entire process, and hopefully I can make more viral videos than just this one. I really don't want to flop. I really want to do well, and I hope you guys can see that. Just to clarify again, I'm not posting any of this to flex or for any real reason besides that. I genuinely see my entire audience as my friends. I have 300 followers, and I can tell you with certainty that I'm either friendly or friends with every single one of my subscribers, or if I don't know them, that I can meet them, and we could be the best fucking friends ever. You guys are amazing. You guys are my people. And I hope that you can... I hope you guys can enjoy the journey with me. So yeah, that's the vlog. I hope you guys liked it. See you soon. Peace.
Yeah.
God. My fucking long dick. I'm not even gay.
I'm not even gay and I love this.
All day. Just dick. That's all I'm thinking about. Just fucking what? Dick.